Hello everyone, happy festive season, and with the festive season comes huge sale by every brand, every company, every website. So it's the right time to grab the products that you like and those products who are priced little higher. So I have some recommendation. Let's start. The first one I have is an epilator. I have been using this Philips epilator since 2014 when I was in college. And since then, I have been epilating my skin with this one. The next question of your can be pain hota hai ya nahi? Haan, pain hoga. Depends on your pain tolerance. Jab aap isse regular use karoge, you will get used to it. It's such a nice investment. I am like so happy that I bought this and still works. So if you are looking for an epilator, you can definitely check this out. Then I have a tinted sunscreen by Re-Eagle. It's a mineral sunscreen having iron oxides. So it gives protection against UVA rays, UVB rays and visible light. So it gives a tint. Please note, it's not a BB cream or CC cream. And you have to apply it 2 mg per centimeter square. That's 1/4 teaspoon to 1/2 teaspoon on your face. And whenever you are going outside, make sure to cover your exposed parts. Because no sunscreen gives 100% protection against UV rays, you can still get a tan while you are using sunscreen. So make sure you protect your exposed areas. But this one is a good sunscreen. Coming to dark circles and under eye issues. If you have hereditary dark circles, if you have stubborn dark circles, skincare will not help much. So I will highly recommend you to see a doctor. Coming to puffiness, I get very bad puffy eyes whenever I wake up. You can use products having caffeine in it. There's one by Conscious Chemist. It's their eye treatment serum. It has caffeine which can temporarily improve the appearance of the discoloration and reduce puffy eyes. Another option is using sunglasses. Grab the biggest sunglasses that you can get because it will cut down the amount of UV hitting your under eyes. Yes, UV rays can darken your under eye area and that can worsen the pigmentation. Another option I have for under eyes is this eye patch by Tony Moly. It has amazing ingredients. It has licorice root extract that can help brightening the under eyes. It also has snail secretion filtrate that will improve your skin texture. It also has Centella Asiatica that again will improve your skin barrier. But I couldn't find any under eye product having retinol because that's an amazing ingredient, especially in your under eye creams, as it can improve the appearance of fine lines. But yeah, if you are looking for an eye patch, Tony Moly eye patch is a nice one. Coming to skin texture and pigmentation, you can use AHA plus BHA. So I have been using the Dermaco 15% AHA plus 1% BHA. So the main component here is AHA, which will remove the top dead layer of your skin. That will result in decrease in pigmentation and improving your texture. If you have rough, bumpy texture, I have a lot of texture on my forehead and on my cheeks because I'm acne prone and I get skin texture monthly. So AHA will really help. Whenever you are using AHA plus BHA, start it slow and don't forget to use SPF during morning time whenever you are using AHA. Coming to lip balms, as the cold, dry weather is approaching, I have two options. The first one is by Neutrogena. It's their Norwegian SPF 50 lip balm. It's clear in color. SPF 30 is the right SPF to have in a lip balm. But if you are looking for a lip balm that gives a little bit UV protection and nicely moisturizes your lips, this one is a good option. Another option is by Earth Rhythm. It's their tinted lippies having SPF 30. It has iron oxide and will give amazing protection against UV rays. So that's also a nice option. I will be mentioning everything below in the description. How can I not talk about Ravel? So Ravel customizes your hair care products according to your hair concerns. You have to fill a form and also they will write your name. So I have my name written on my shampoo and my conditioner. That's Dr. Sakshi. My hair are thin and whenever I use their shampoo, they feel so nice, heavy and thick. I got my customizable hair care products fragrance free and dye free, that's color free. You can get your hair care products according to your hair types and both of them comes under thousands. So if you are looking for customizable hair care products, try Ravel. So skincare that's fragrance free is very pricey as compared to skincare having fragrance, because I have moved to fragrance free skincare and oh boy, it's pricey, right? So yeah, it's a good time to grab your favorite moisturizers. So I have one by Hydronic, it's by the brand Regalis, and it's very nice, it's very heavy and is a good option for winters. It has shea butter and hyaluronic acid that will both help in moisturizing and hydration. It also has panthenol that will soothe your skin. So lotions can be used on the body and on the face too. Coming to skin issues like acne, skin texture or pigmentation, there's an ingredient called azelaic acid. The effective percentage is 10% and above. You are supposed to use it twice a day. And I have one by Zanic, 20% azelaic acid. There's another one called Eziderm. The brands doesn't matter. But yeah, I have used this as a moisturizer. I use this after cleansing my face. So the another skincare having azelaic acid is by Chemist at Play. They have 10% azelaic acid. Azelaic acid is a very calming ingredient. But whenever you are starting with skincare, the results can take easily up to 3 months to show up. If you are not grabbing any retinol in sale, what are you doing? Retinol has many benefits like improves skin texture, acne, pigmentation, reduces fine line, helps with photo damaged or sun damaged skin, evens out your skin tone. So first option I have by Olay. They have retinol in it, which converts into retinoic acid to work. Retinoic acid, that's tretinoin, right? Another option is by Neutrogena Rapid Wrinkle Repair, fragrance free version. That would be amazing. At last, the option is by Avene. It's their deep pigment skincare that has retin aldehyde. It directly converts into retinoic acid and is very effective. So these were some of my recommendations that can really help with skin issues. And whenever you are choosing any skincare product, choose according to your skin issues, not by others, right? I will be applying these under eye patches because I haven't got proper sleep in many days and that worsens my under eyes. So I hope you will grab your favorite skincare products during this sale time. And if you have any recommendation and suggestion, leave below and stay tuned.